Box.
It's nice to have 12 guys that we know have come through the process and are ready to go. I would still say that there's a lot to learn and a lot for everybody to realize what we have. But I feel pretty good about where we're at, especially the last 3 days. We've made some big strides.
Experience you can bring to this group. Do you feel like the younger players have been pretty responsive to kind of giving them some guidance?
Absolutely, man. They are picking it, like I said, picking it up pretty fast. Through experience, patience will come. We're going 100 miles per hour right now, but like I say, through experiences and practices and games, I'm thinking they'll get better every day.
Well, first and foremost, his work ethic has been as good or better, probably better than everybody's. You know, and you don't always see that from a perceived score, older player. A guy might take things for granted, but we haven't seen that at all. He's been great. He will manufacture points for us, similar to Tony and Ron. And he's understanding my system, and he's making the extra pass. And so, pleased.
Coach.
Yeah. Pretty much everyone can play out here. Everyone's bonding to that role that coach is giving them. And, you know, that's what you want out of a team, you know. We're playing unselfish basketball, and everyone's getting opportunities.
You know, there's some areas where we just young players that are to be tested. You know, last year we were a veteran team and have been through the battles in the D-League. So they're going to have to kind of get used to the speed, the way the refs call the games, you know, how hard the other team plays. And you know, a lot of people don't understand just how good the players in this league are until they're up against it. So there'll be a transition for some, but I'm encouraged by what we have. I'm eager to see what they can do.
Mad Ants on three. One, two, three. Mad Ants.